claustrophobic, they're scared of tiny spaces. Some people are xenophobic, which is a fancy word for racist. Some people are hypochondriacs, they Google lots of stuff. And some people are homophobic, which means they're scared of love. But my biggest fear of all is, well, something small. And although it can't run after me, sometimes it can crawl. I'm scared of babies. They scream and shit and cry. Whenever I hold a baby, I'm scared I'll drop it and it will die. They have a soft spot on their head that if you press too hard, your finger goes into their brain. And I know I sound insane, but I'm scared they'll kill me. They make me fear for my life, turn evil just like Chucky and stab me with a kitchen knife. And everybody's doting, but I'm just terrified and they grow inside, yeah. Won't someone think about my poor vagina? Some children play with baby boards, pretend to be a mummy. Well, I locked mine in the cupboard and I burnt its little dummy. And parents care, it changes you, well, on that we can agree. After pushing out one of those things, you'll have one hole instead of three. That's right, men, women have three holes, and I know it shouldn't faze me, but I can't remain impartial when someone starts passing a baby around like a pass the parcel. And Uncle Ben says, look out, Chelsea's getting clucky, but I always take precaution the morning after when I get lucky. Cause I'm scared of mum groups, brunch in yoga tights. The only time I want spew on me is when I drank too much last night. I don't want everyone to hate me when I catch the midnight flight. It's like a horror movie. Placenta smoothie, I'm scared of genetics. It's like a lucky dip. Your baby could be lovely or they could be a little shit. And if your baby's ugly, nobody's gonna tell you it. They'll just talk behind your back on the group chat. Oh, and even though deep down I hope this fear is one I'll overcome until I'm not so scared of babies, there's no way I'm having one. Cause that would be dumb. That would be da-da-da-da-dum. That would be dumb. That would be dumb. That would be da-da-da-da-dum. Some people have trypophobia. They're scared of tiny holes. Some people are gluten intolerant, which I think is the fear of bread rolls. Some people have hippopotamonstrosequipedalophobia, which is the fear of long words. And whoever put that word with that definition is one funny jerk. Key change, I'm scared of childbirth. My pussy's just too small. Sometimes I struggle with a tampon. How will I push out a beach ball? I have so many friends who don't seem terrified at all. Ha! Well, good on them and their children, but I'm scared of babies. Like I need somebody else scamming money off of me. Just come back in a few years with a personality. Cause honestly right now I've got other priorities. It's just not the time. But I wouldn't mind a little puppy. Baby! Baby? Where's my baby? Baby! Aww.